And sticking with the Chiefs, this news coming on Monday afternoon, linebacker Willie Gay Jr. has been suspended by the NFL for 4 games for violation of the league's personal conduct policy. Suspension stems from Gay's arrest back in January for misdemeanor property damage. The former 2020 second-round pick of the Chiefs is eligible to return in Week 7 when the team travels to San Francisco to face the 49ers.